Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install Notepad++ on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install the latest version of Notepad++, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar you need to just simply search Notepad++ download, then enter, and then you'll be seeing this notepad-++ .org is basically our first search result. So just simply click on download Notepad++, and it will going to redirect you to this official site of Notepad, and you can see that under downloads we have the latest version of Notepad++, that is Notepad++ 8.3.2 is rightly shown over here. So just, you know, simply click on this Notepad++, and what it will do is it will going to redirect you to this page. Here these are all ads. Okay, so here what you need to do is you need to just simply scroll down, and here you need to just simply click on this download button. So on clicking this, it will going to start downloading our Notepad. You can see it is rightly downloaded over here, right? The latest version of Notepad++ 8.3.2. so, you know, just simply click on this installer. It will going to ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes. And let us first minimize our download directory. And you can see our Notepad++ installation wizard has rightly opened. And it is now currently asking to select a language. So you can see this drop down is there. It has lot of languages. So from here, I'm going to choose English, which is already selected. So just keep this default, and then just simply click on OK. And it will going to say that welcome to Notepad++. Just simply click on next to continue. These are all license agreement. If you have time, you can always read that. I'll just, you know, simply going to agree. And this is going to, you know, going to be our installation destinations, that is this C program files, Notepad++. So what they're going to do is they're going to create this folder in our program files, right? Which is totally fine. So just simply keep all these things as a default, and then just simply click on next. So now it is asking which components you'd like to choose. I'm going to here keep everything as a default, and then just simply click on next. It is now currently asking whether you'd like to create a desktop shortcut. So I always wanted to, you know, create a desktop shortcut so that, like, here you'll be able to see Notepad++ icon rightly over here. So just, you know, on double clicking on that icon, or Notepad++ is going to be launched. So I want to create a desktop shortcut, and then just simply click on install, and it will going to start installing our Notepad++, and see how quickly it has installed also our desktop shortcut rightly created. So here our run Notepad++ is also rightly checked. So just, you know, simply click on finish to start launching our Notepad++, and you can see it has rightly launched over here, right? So you can also just simply double click on your Notepad++ icon to launch our Notepad++, right? So you can see our latest version of Notepad++ has rightly installed, that is this Notepad++ 8.3.2, right? So in this way, you can easily install Notepad++ on a Windows operating system. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.